I don't expect you to know what it feels like to be in love with the wrong person.